Oh my god. Fuck.
Gives me conniptions.
Man, knew exactly where I was going last time I played this, and now I'm lost. Oh, hey, it's an archer. I got fucking toxic again. God damn it, dude. Trudging along through Blighttown, we did so much better the last time around. candy here. Mildred is invaded. Not Maneater, Mildred. Used the dark hand to suck candy out of her 5 times now.
Bro. Oofy oofy my humanity.
Hippity hoppity your humanity is now my property. So how much humanity does she have? I went from 7 to 15. I'm literally just mashing R2, and the second she gets out of the animation, I can just hit her again.
Didn't people do that shit in, like, the woods? Yeah, there was, like some woods where people would just, like, do, like, trap people and do that over and over again?
Pretty much, yeah. Aw, she ran out of humanity to suck. Also, if they had you wore a ring to invade in the woods, so you would auto-invade, and if you were AFK, you would just come back to see that you lost all of your humanity.
Yeah, Dark Souls is not really great about pausing and saving, huh?
No, no mercy.
Hello, it's strange to meet away from the.
Hey, Shiva, how's it going?
Why you are here? I love collecting candy.
Teach me the fucking facepalm move. That's all I've wanted this whole time. Give me the. Oh wow. This boy's shit is expensive, I didn't realize that.
I see. You have a sharp eye for trinkets. Suits me fine. Thank you.
uppercutted that slug into space. Oh man, this area sucks. Of course I'm toxic, whatever. I'm just gonna roll with the pain. I have enough Estus to power through it. Eat shit. Goku fall damage. That hurt.
Conniptions.
I hate this fucking area.